Remember when Kelly Loeffler was running to be a senator again in Georgia, and then she attended that fundraiser with this guy Chester Doles, who was in the KKK, girl, okay? So in any event, he's running for some office in Georgia now, but was just disqualified because not only was he like a garden variety member of the KKK, he was actually the head of a chapter and was convicted of a felony because of that and other illegal activities. So, girl, bye.